This truck driver has literally cheated his destiny. He was driving calmly when suddenly a large steel wedge fell from a passing car. The driver of the Citroen likely forgot that he had placed the wedge on the roof and drove off. However, upon the police's arrival, he claimed that the wedge was already lying on the side of the road and that he accidentally hit it. Nonetheless, the recorded footage clearly demonstrates that the wedge fell off the roof, bounced off the road, and hit the truck window.